All right, today we are going to do a little sightseeing. I hear SecuroServe warehouses are lovely this time of year, particularly if you're after explosives for a big casino job. Now get through as many warehouses as you can to grab all the charges we need, and expect some angry agents.
Force Mutual operators are on call right now. Please try again later.
Should take us through a few security doors. Bring it home. Gently.
Ah!
Crest Paradox. If you're going to bust into a casino, guns blazing, you're gonna need some pretty serious armor. And in order to get some pretty serious armor, you need to steal from the guys who are already wearing it. Enter our old friends, Meriwether Security. They have what we need in one of their secure bunkers, and there's only one way to get it. Now buckle up. Outside. I'd say it was too quiet, but I don't want to tempt fate. Head inside and look for multiple crates. They won't be keeping it all in one place. And be careful. As soon as they know you're there, this place is gonna be a war zone. Just to warn you, they're gonna take this personally. Get rid of them. Lose. use them. I don't care. Just don't bring them back here.
Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
Thank you.
take the Bugstar van. Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. With the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much. Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. This is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Thank you.
hard work. It's worth more than its weight in gold. Cut it out of the frame and pack it up. Plan A would have given us more time. Now that our cover is blown, we only have as long as your hacker can give us before the security system tries to fill you full of nerve agent. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Home stretch! I feel so alive! I even think my eczema's clearing up!
I got your bullet Shit. All lined up!
Dick! Fuck!
Get out of my
Surround the prick!
enemy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Don't fuck with me!
You looking for trouble, A-hole?
Get down!
I fall the goddamn...
Shit!
Step down,
dick!
Shit!
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for news.
Grab that son of a bitch!
Move in!
Heads down!
Jesus! Move in!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind.
Mother clucker!
God damn it!
Holy shit!
No way!
Sucker.
Inbred moron!
Get the hell out of my sight!
Get behind me! No,
right now!
Oh, damn! Dick!
Come here! What?
Keep me
you
covered!
Afraid?
You done messed up!
No way! We need a medic!
Sucker. I got
a
reload! Retreat!
Holy shit!
Cover me!
What a pansy!
Don't fuck with me!
Go to hell!
Shit!
You
piece of shit, cocksucker!
Hey,
get down! Drop him!
Shit, bastard!
He's down! Dick! Shield yourself somehow!
Thank you. in the van. It's a moonbeam in case you don't know. First of them over on Grove Street. Get to it, people. Let's go, man. All these dudes about to come back at us. So we gotta take them out in a hurry. Clock is ticking and we ain't got many ticks left. You clapping low-level gangsters, mid-level gangsters, high-level gangsters. Gangsters where I'm like, how that dude involved? He too important to be up in my shit. But up in my shit he is, so you taking them all out. Okay, you gonna run up on these punks. Get them out both doors of the van. You can pack some heavy-ass weaponry leaning out the side door of a moonbeam. Don't disappoint your homie.
Dudes, you know.
I want to say they're like mid-level to high-level, you know, upper mid-level gangsters. The dude at the hotel, he was high-level. And I don't even want to start on the last dudes you're gonna go for. It all seems so simple to begin with. Just a handsome homie with innocent dreams of becoming king. And some desperate-ass freaks dumb enough to go along. You know, I kind of blame you for gassing me up with that bullshit. If you had been real with me from the jump, like, hey, Lamar, this ain't gonna happen, man. Go back to smoking blunts and boring off the homies. You know, I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, were you? You encouraged me. And now we in this mess. But check this out. Here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay. Hey, all right. Look, my nigga, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know? You had to follow. That you do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic. Done there? Okay, now for some real shit. Edgar Carlos, again, no relation, is the main Vago shot caller. He coming in by chopper from the city with his squad. You got to take him down for me. They blown the budget on this thing. Backup choppers and all. It's an army. I guess they think I'm a kingpin or something if they send an army after me. I'd take it as a compliment if I wasn't so terrified. Fuck! Edgar done, we out. Well, as soon as we get rid of the evidence, head over to Del Perro and torch the Moonbeam. Getting rid of all those dudes kind of make me think we can actually take over. Well, we know better than that, right? Right? Now I ain't gonna go down that road again. I'm humble. This is a new LD for a new age. I'm mellow, homies. Plus, Vernon still wanna kill my ass on me, so there's that.
So I don't know how you feel. I'ma call you when we can make it good with Vernon.